It's strange that Assassin's Creed Rogue is one of the top-rated games of the series on Steam. Seems like Ubisoft simply can't screw everything up with those smaller projects. But according to Ubisoft, Assassin's Creed Rogue is the darkest chapter in the Assassin's Creed franchise. I'm not sure about that, but what I can confirm is that this is one of the best optimized Assassin's Creed games ever. Yes, it might be the best optimized Assassin's Creed game, but for sure not the least demanding one. Hence the reason you are watching this video. If you need some extra frames per second, I guess you found the perfect video for it. Okay, enough of me blabbering around, let's get to the point of this video. So, before I do anything else, simply head over to my website and download this little software which is called the LostPix Experience. Download link is posted in the description of this video. LostPix Experience is a free tool that I developed that will allow it to go above and beyond anything possible in game video options. After you download it, simply install it and you will get these shortcuts on your desktop. Start it and then go to the optimization catalog section. Once you find yourself on this page, simply select Assassin's Creed Rogue from this drop-down menu and then press load optimization package. Now select the destination folder where your game has been installed. Simply select the destination folder of your game and then press OK and this window will pop up. Here select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. After you did that, simply press the optimize button and then start your game. Feel free to experiment with the resolution and optimization methods to find what suits your system the best. Please note that the resolution 640x480 will require ResFetch in order to work properly. To do so, simply start your ResFetch from your desktop and then select 640x480 and press execute ResFetch and then start your game. The resolution will change after 60 seconds in game. That's all I had to share with you fine folks for this video. I'm leaving you now with the rest of this gameplay to enjoy. Please do like and subscribe if you found this video useful, dislike it if you feel the complete opposite, and I'll see you guys next time with a whole new video. Till next time, take care and fly safely.
This is business. It doesn't concern you, Shay. Am I going too fast for you?
I'm just keeping an eye on you, in case you fall down and hurt yourself.
Hurry. We best not keep Chevalier waiting.
Où sont ces critères? Despise the...
Where the hell were you two?
We're out hunting. What happened here?
My men were attacked by some English sea dogs.
Why, Captain Joseph, couldn't you fight them all off by yourself like you're always saying?
It is Capitaine Louis-Joseph Gautier, Chevalier de la Vérendrye. And you are dreaming if you think any training could make you into a proper assassin. Do you even know what that means? It means being responsible for an ancient and proud tradition. It means obeying your mentor without question. How else will we ensure freedom for the human race?
Them's pretty words, Chevalier. But I don't feel too free at the moment.
Well then, feel educated! You simpleton. You rot-brained cabbage farmer. I will teach you some manners, boy. You simpleton. You rot-brained cabbage farmer.
Gentlemen, stop! We got a common enemy, and I reckon he's close.
The Royal Navy attack my vessel and force my men to flee. We are stranded, and what is worse, the smugglers we were supposed to meet have been taken prisoner.
Shay and I will free those smugglers. You treat your wounded. Take these. You'll need them.
tread with care, Shay. The Royal Navy will be ready for us. Remember your training. Ready to teach him a lesson?
They don't stand a chance.
Where are your mates now, you bilge rat? Talk before I bash out your brains! Keep an eye out, lads! The hounds are still out there somewhere!
Many thanks. I thought I'd be hanged. Thank you.
A good day's hunting. I was saving those fellas for you.
Very thoughtful. Maybe you were not completely useless, Sheik.
Speaking of useless, those blockheads won't be needing this vessel anymore.
This pile of mail. You want her, Shay? She is yours. Now bring me back to my ship.
You heard, Chevalier? This vessel is yours, Shay. Go on. Take the wheel. Some of the men you rescued agreed to join us. They should prove a good crew.
I'm not so certain about their captain, but next to me, you are the most experienced sailor in the Brotherhood, Shay. Besides, we could use another vessel. Even this pitiful one.
She's mine, ain't she? My own ship.
Your own pile of garbage, yes?
Ah, with a lick of paint and a few new cannons, she'll look as fine as anything on the Seven Seas.
Shall we begin, Captain?
Indeed, mate.
Look on now.
She's a mess, but she's still afloat. And her name's the Morgan.
Morgan? That silly fairy queen of old Merlin, the wise? Oh, she's perfect for you, Shay.
Morgan was an old goddess, queen of war and darkness. She harvested the souls of fallen warriors. Perfect indeed.
A ship! She's a fucking ship! They will sink her!
Let's put the Morgan to the test, Captain Shay.
Ready for battle, men!
He's breaking up!
Fire!
No match for us, Captain! Loaded, Captain!
Fire!
Spot them, boy!
After all, I will return to what is left of the Gerfo. It's a long way home. we have repairs to do.
Sing hearty, lads. Chevalier.